नमस्ते एंड वेलकम एवरीवन, यू आर वाचिंग आर्ट एंड फन विथ मी एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ पेंटिंग ऑफ फादर्स डे। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। एट फर्स्ट आई हैव टेकन हियर कैनवस ऑफ 8x10 इंच एंड आई हैव अप्लाइड हियर फ्यू कलर्स। सो प्लीज इंजॉय द प्रोसेस टिल द एंड। टिल देन सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड इफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी सब्सक्राइब देन प्रेस बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट अपडेट एंड इफ यू हैव लाइक दिस ट्यूटोरियल देन प्लीज हिट लाइक बटन and give your valuable comment in the comment box and don't forget to share with your friends and family. This will help me a lot. So watch till the end. This Father's Day, try this beautiful, simple but heart-touching painting where I have saved my childhood memories, where my father used to purchase balloons for me. I remember that time and tried this one on canvas. So I hope you will like this, and I'm sure many of you will go back to your childhood when your father also used to purchase balloons for you. So enjoy this process and do try to paint it on canvas or any drawing sheet or any cloth if you have. I have also shared a painting how to make on cloth. You can go back to my channel Art and Fun with Me, where you can watch how to reuse cotton bag. There I have shared how to make painting on a cotton. I will also share this link in the description box, so you can also watch from there. Just go in description box and click on the link. I have highlighted them using lemon yellow color so that it will give the reflection of light. Now I am going to use my finger to make sun here. It's a sunset scene. I have used at first white color, and after that I am adding few drops of lemon yellow. Now we will add some reflection of sunlight in the water. For this I have used here lemon yellow color and my flat brush number 2. I have also used here my round brush number 0 and given little touch of orange as well as white. Finally, we will add here some words, and now it's ready to use. Now you can gift your father and also decorate your home. And don't forget to subscribe if you have liked this tutorial, and please stay with me.